Lastly, the judge told John Thompson that clearly his conduct was negligent, but that he would no longer prolong this process, and then ruled that John Thompson is not guilty on all charges in the death of his young son. Now, former Liberty Borough and Port Vue police officer John Thompson was charged shortly after his five-year-old son Gavin found his father's loaded service weapon in a closet and accidentally killed himself. This morning, more than a year after Gavin's death and at the end of a three-day trial, the judge ruled Thompson is not to blame, and standing in the courtroom, he and his attorney embraced.
Huge hurdle to overcome in their lives. My heart goes out to them. They're very good people, and I don't know how you ever recover from an event like this.
We have no apologies for bringing these charges. The charges needed to be brought. In light of the judge's decision, which was a thoughtful and well-reasoned one, we hope that this stimulates the discourse, the ongoing discourse in Allegheny County and throughout the state about Second Amendment rights and the responsibilities that come with those rights.
Once again, John Thompson not guilty on all charges in relationship to his five-year-old son's death. Coming up on Channel 4 Action News at 5, why the judge says he made this tough decision. Reporting live downtown, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.